How's it going, everybody? Doing a eating video here today. Eating some peanuts, dry roasted peanuts made with sea salt. This is the Stop and Shop brand, which is probably the same as the other stuff. I was going to make this yesterday, but I didn't, and I've eaten some of them, obviously, as you can see. I was at Stop and Shop yesterday, and I was like, what could I get for an eating video that's cheap? And I was like, I haven't had peanuts in a while, so I'll give the peanuts a go. Water here as well. May contain shell pieces or other naturally occurring objects. What are the other naturally occurring objects that would be in there? Some broken glass or something? but I put up a poll on Instagram. It's over now. What Switch game should I buy next? Is it between Civilization 6, Star Wars Pinball, and Collection of Mana? Civilization 6 won, actually. It was like 16-7-5. It's funny, I won all three of those games, but I was surprised. I figured Star Wars Pinball would have. On the plus side, Civilization 6 is the cheapest, so. I'm probably the longest by far. The last Civilization game I played was 3. I didn't play a ton of it. It's on the PC. I can't remember when that came out, to be honest with you. Maybe like late 2000s. Another game that'd be cool to play on, like, the, you know, Switch itself, not docked. That just made a weird noise. So after that comes, I'll probably do a Switch collection. That'll be the 8th game. So I would like to maybe wait till 10 just to have more, but I don't know when I'm going to pick up another 2 Switch games. So 8's fine anyway. Good start. I mean, we've only had the thing not even a month yet, a full month yet. So I think it was August 1st we got it. Make it a little worse, I don't know. I might film another video today, I don't know what yet, for tomorrow. It's supposed to rain tomorrow, so probably not going to be hitting any garage sales, unfortunately. Hopefully, Sunday's better and maybe people have them Sunday. just a quick eating peanuts video, but thanks everybody for checking this out, and have a good day.